Thank you. down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the free man.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
Your feet out!
Somehow, Doc.
It's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now. But you'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now. I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting. Closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined of Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through. Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Feel free to look around.
Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience. We've almost got that portal working again. But I wouldn't blame you if you didn't volunteer for the next trial run.
Said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
gone to relieve me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand.
Alex, why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh, let's get out of here. So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore. So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff instead of flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it. Also, pull stuff over from a distance. Try grabbing those barrels from that ledge up there. All right. See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, Dog. Throw!
out of here. Head for the coast. Do not go through Rafe.
Dad? Dad! Damn it! Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here.
Come on, Gordon. Come on. and better. I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation.
Thank you. structure detected.
Stirred up hell, a man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch. Good. Now, keep it close. My advice to you is, aim for the head. They
vibrations detected.
Thank you.
send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well. Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time.
Thank you. Thanks.
Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Cortland Freeman? That's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon.
You want him to take the coast road? He won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco, bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meeting in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlion.